Hello learners, welcome to Edwhere. Today we'll be diving into a crucial concept, the CIA Triad, a fundamental principle in information security. Let's get started by understanding what the CIA Triad is all about. In cybersecurity, the CIA Triad represents three core principles we aim to keep our data safe and secure. Let's break down. The first principle is confidentiality. It revolves around protecting sensitive information from unauthorized access. Just like a well-secured vault, we ensure that only authorized individuals can access the data, keeping it safe from intruders. Next, we have integrity. This principle focuses on maintaining the accuracy and trustworthiness of data. It ensures that the information remains unaltered and reliable, so we can always count on it. It makes sure that the data is not changed without authorization, whether it's stored, being processed, or in transit. Finally, we come to availability. This principle emphasizes having continuous access to data when we need it. Think of a library with books on shelves. We want to make sure those books are always accessible to readers without any disruptions or delays. Now that we know what the CIA Triad stands for, let's explore how we can ensure the CIA of our data. To achieve the CIA Triad's goals, we implement security controls. These controls act as protective measures to secure our data and systems. Management controls involve establishing policies and procedures. They are like guiding principles that set the foundation of our security practices. Operation controls are the day-to-day practices we follow to maintain security. They include things like regular data backups and access management. Technical controls are the tools and technologies we use to protect our data. They can include encryption, firewall, and antivirus software. Congratulations! Now you know the key to cybersecurity success, the CIA Triad. So, the next time someone asks you what we are trying to protect in cybersecurity, you'll be confident to answer, we are safeguarding the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of data. Thank you for joining us. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more exciting contents. For a deeper understanding of cybersecurity, you can check our courses by visiting the link in the video description or simply head over to learn.edwhere.com.